What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Today, I wanted to go ahead and talk to you guys about Nick Merckx and him finally having a G Fuel tub. So going ahead and taking a look at the G Fuel website, ladies and gentlemen, we can see that he has a collector's box as well, but it's not actually a tub. This is pretty interesting. So it is a hydration tub. This is the first time ever we have seen a hydration collector's box. So I definitely think this is something that needed to happen. I mean, we've had the collector's boxes for a while for regular tubs, but when G Fuel is continuing to expand, I definitely feel like we need to continue to expand and do hydration collector's boxes. This is definitely something that I've been thinking about that they should do. So it's going to be called the MFAM Punch Hydration Collector's Box. It's a limited edition item. It is launching on the 15th at 3 p.m. Eastern time. The collector's box overall looks awesome. You've got Nick Merckx there. You've got a few things that are hinting that it's his branding. Obviously the fist for the MFAM Punch. And by punch, what do they mean? Well, the flavor is orange, pineapple, and strawberry. That is the flavor itself. It's also coming with a shaker that looks pretty cool. I'm not the biggest guy for just black shakers, but it is a pretty good looking shaker. So in terms of hydration, one of the big things of hydration is it's got obviously no caffeine. It has electrolytes. That's something that the regular G Fuel does not have. And it has some focus fortified type of vitamins. So that's really the big thing when it comes to the hydration tub, is just not having that caffeine, so you can actually have it any time of the day. And that's something that I've been doing, is I've actually been having like a hydration bottle sometimes later at night, you know, instead of, you know, why would I have a G Fuel tub or a G Fuel can late at night? It just does not make sense. You know, it's really gonna keep you up. So for the nighttime, or if you're younger, that's another thing. If you guys are younger, and you really probably should not have regular G Fuel until you're 18. So hydration is definitely something that G Fuel is starting to make more of because of that reason. And I don't know why they didn't do a tub for MFAM Punch right away. It could possibly be because he feels like his community is a little younger maybe, and he wanted to do just a hydration run, but he also did the can first, which that has 300 milligrams of caffeine. So I don't know what's going on with the whole MFAM Punch. You know, really interesting to do a can first, then the hydration tub. Total opposite of what's normal, which the normal thing to do is usually a tub, then a can, maybe then hydration and stuff. So very interesting to see the way that Nick Merckx went with his G Fuel products. But let me know what you guys think down below about this one. And yeah, that should be about it for this video, coming out on the 15th. Let me know if you guys pick it up. I will make sure to review it as soon as possible. But thank you everybody for watching, and I will catch you guys in the next video. Peace out, ladies and gentlemen.